All right, we're ready to get the show started. I am just going to say one thing, one more time. The last time today, yes, I'm still here. We have a great show for you this afternoon as we continue to celebrate our 30th reunion. And we're going to get started by asking our current principal, Ms. Chris Hill, to come forward. And Chris is going to say a few words for us now.
So I just wanted to take a quick moment and not take up too much time, but I wanted to welcome all of the former staff and students of West Credit to our, what we've been lovingly referring to as our 30-ish reunion. It is a testament to the staff and the spirit of the school to see so many people out and so many people so well connected still to their experience at West Credit, and we can only hope that that spirit continues into the future. I also want to take a very small moment to thank the driving force behind this reunion effort and congratulate Mr. Don McRae on his hire.
First anniversary. One of a kind. presented to you formally. On the occasion of its 31st anniversary, 2016-2017, your commitment and contributions to the school community over the last 31 years have made an extraordinary difference in the lives of thousands of students. One of those students are here right now, aren't they? You have made an extraordinary difference. On behalf of the Peel District School Board and the Board of Trustees, including Trustee McDonald, myself, congratulations on reaching this special milestone. Best wishes for the future, and it is signed by Tony Fontes, Director of Education, and Janet McDougall, Chair of the Board of Education.
All right, you are about to experience what we're calling West Credit Live. We have for you a great deal of talent. We have some special guests, lots of memories. That'll take about 70 minutes or so, so please look forward to enjoying the show. As we get started, we're going to begin with our national anthem in just a moment. Before we do that, we'd like to acknowledge that we're on the traditional territory of the Mississaugas of the New Credit First Nation. And I'm going to invite out our current West Credit music teacher, Ms. Karen Chorney. Karen is... Thank you for doing that. Before Karen got into the music business, she was and still is a musical theater performer. You may recognize her as Mary Poppins in Mary Poppins. You may recognize her as the star feature as Private Fiona in Shrek and many other roles. And so we're so grateful for Karen for the ability to talk.
Thank you. were in good hands when it was announced that West Credit would be designed by Rod Robbie, the same architect who designed the Rogers Center. Things looked a little different during construction. But finally, in 1987, we celebrated our official opening. From the very beginning, we passionately pursued our goals as vocational school students and staff with fervent pride in unique tech programs like automotive, metals. Construction. Green industries. Chef training. Baking. Cosmetology. Child care. Dog daycare. And co-op education. We also developed our creativity, our art, music, and drama programs helped us to imagine, experiment, and innovate. We've always thought outside our school's walls. Events such as Terry Fox Day and the Day of Pink help us to think generously and inclusively. But a healthy mind is just half of a healthy person. Our rich and varied athletic programs have always given us the opportunity to achieve a level of physical fitness that's equal to and supportive of our intellectual capacities. The prize waiting at the end of our West Credit journey, perhaps a prom or a commencement. And a much needed rest. But the prize is not the reward. The reward has always been the fun we had getting there.
Mr. Walkman. Yes, we have in the back here, we have Andrew Wennekamp, ladies and gentlemen. He is on that list as well. Thank you for being here, Andrew. We are going to ask you now to look forward to our next presentation, which is our own current student, Nathan Smith. He is going to come and sing for us. And he will be accompanied by our very own Ms. Chorney once again. Nathan and Ms. Chorney, thank you.
Between some nails finished. stepped inside the door with a new crashing. As majestic bells of bolts struck shadows in the sounds, seeming to be the chimes of freedom flashing. Flashing for the warriors whose strength is not to fight. Flashing for the refugees on the honor road of life. And for each and every underdog soldier in the night, I would gaze upon the chimes of freedom flashing. In the city's mounted fence, as majestically we watch, with faces in while the walls with lightning. As the echoes carry through the night, I feel the driving rain dissolve into the searing bolts of lightning. Tolling for the rebel, tolling for the rake, tolling for the luckless, the abandoned and forsaken. And for each unhumble gentle soul is placed inside a jail, we gazed upon the chimes of freedom flashing.
Bye.
upon your face, but lately my feelings are fools. They laugh and cry without a sign. Sometimes I doubt if you are mine, or I hardly remember your name. So tell me now, I need to know the name I gave.
Oh, Hello, West Credit. Welcome to your 2017 West Credit reunion. You're still looking really good out there, aren't you, after all these years? Or at least you would be if I could see you. I'm really sorry I can't make this event. It's a very special occasion. I'd love to be there. Opening West Credit was the highlight of my professional career. And I have a whole lot of really great memories of a fabulously talented and dedicated staff, of an exceptional group of very special, wonderful young people who formed our first group of students. It was an honor, it was a privilege to be able to share that with you. It wasn't easy that first year, was it, for any of us? But we worked together. We hung in there in the tough times, and together we built a great school that all of us can be immensely proud of. I loved having the opportunity of sharing that with you. A really big thank you to one of your fabulous teachers, Don McCrae, and to the people that worked with him for all of the work that they did in making this event a reality. Thanks, Don. We, all of us, really appreciate that very much. So, renew some old acquaintances, share some great memories, and have a wonderful time at your reunion. I only wish that I could be there to share it with you.
Since opening in 1986, West Credit has been extremely fortunate with the choices of administrators the Peel Board has made for us. The 9 principals and 20 vice principals that have served our school have been different in their personalities and their administrative styles, but all 29 have shared one thing in common. Each has believed wholeheartedly in the mission of the school, in the staff they have led and inspired, and in the students and parents they have served. We have a few of our former principals and current principal with us here today. I'd like to introduce them all, and we're going to introduce them in turn with respect to the years of service that they gave to us here at West Credit. So as your name is called, if you could just acknowledge the group by standing or raising your hand as you are able, then we would like to give you one more round of applause for what you've done for us. Beginning with longest serving principal, Mr. Rob Wetter. Rob? Thank you, Rob. Karen Kasky. Karen was here earlier. Carol Spears. Carol is here. As many of us know, Carol reminds the role of superintendent of the board, and we're going to celebrate her career for her retirement party this month. So congratulations to Carol. Bill Matthews, I didn't see Bill earlier. Marcel Giraldi, again was here earlier. Dana Sheehan, Dana was here earlier, I think she had to go. Mr. Craig Kessler. And once again, our current principal, Ms. Krissa Hill. Thank you. We had a number of our 20 vice principals respond that they were going to try and make an appearance today at some point during the day. Some have been and left, but we'd like to acknowledge those who did respond to our invitation. And again, beginning with the first year of service at West Credit, your vice principal, we began with Mr. Elmer Rosenberg, who was here earlier today. Mr. Al McLean, good to see you, Al. Al, here today. Karen Kasky, who we announced as principal, she was also vice principal first year. Mr. Doug Tom, Doug here. Helga Gold. Jerry Papadiko. Jerry went on to be superintendent on board as well. Mr. Don Reed, who was here earlier. Jan Cortan. Jan was here and again on the principal and superintendent on our board. Deb May. Jamie Robertson, Principal Superintendent. Mr. Paul Walter was here earlier, if you didn't see Paul. Brent Colwell, Principal of Meadowdale. And then now, Ms. Vicki Thomas. She's around somewhere. Mr. Peter Conan is not with us now, but we appreciate Peter. And finally, Mr. Giampiero Del Marizzo, right here. So we applaud all of you and thank all of you for your commitment to West Prairie. And I've had the privilege of working with every one of you. All right. He's been an English teacher here at West Credit since 1996. But he's been writing and singing songs a lot longer than that. Please put your hands together and welcome Mr. John Barstow.
Back in high school, he could throw that
on stage, joining the staff band, ladies and gentlemen, Staff Infection and Mr. Don McCray.
Song to a good friend of ours, student way back in the very beginning. Didn't have a great time here. Spent a lot of time in the office talking about TK. Where is he? We dedicate this song to you. This is called the Dropout Blues.
Staggers pretty well here. If anything, China might just be in front. Second change, and they're very slick at this, the Chinese. They go through. Not a bad change for Thailand either. Ruat Tana is now in the second position for Thailand. Coming through with also Canada on the inside. Curtis Tom, but look at this. This is almost a carbon copy of what we saw as China come away. Liu Yang, the 26-year-old, second in the 400 meters here and gets a good margin on the field. Coming around the turn at this point in time, they're looking strong again, China. They're going to be impossible to stop by the looks of it as Liu comes and taps in Li Huzhao, the 27-year-old, fourth in the 400, third in the 100 meters here.
He is represented in our School Hall of Fame, again by the main office. And in 2004, Curtis first competed in the Paralympics while still a student here at West Credit. He came in 16th in the men's 800 meter, 4th in the 4x100 meter relay, and 8th in the 4x400 meter relay. In 2012, he trained and competed in the London Paralympics, coming in 9th in the 400 meter, 6th in the 100 meter, and fifth in the 4x400 meter relay. And as you just saw, this time around in the 2016 Rio de Janeiro Paralympics, Curtis outdid himself, winning a bronze medal in the men's 4x400 meter relay. So no other student in 31-year history of the school has reached the heights of sports notoriety as Curtis has, and we congratulate him, and we'll make sure we get him our award to him as well, which I'm sure will go right beside that Olympic bronze medal. Right? Traveling all the way from the big city of Toronto today, he's been the vocalist of the up-and-coming hip-hop, rap, and R&B trio Iambic for 6 years now. Winners of the Connect the Dot Award for 2014. His trio has performed at the Ghana Fest, the New Works Festival, TIFF's Red Carpet Treatment, and on Toronto's Talent. And he was a student right here at West Credit from 2005 to 2009. Please welcome to our stage, Brandon McKenzie.
Thanks, Mr. Craig, for putting this together. I'm just going to sing a couple songs for you guys. I'm from the class of 2009, and this song is from a singer-songwriter called Quabs. It's called Perfect Ruins.
Yes.
song one more time. And I'll take with me the memories to be my sunshine after the rain. It's so hard.
What?
To yesterday.
Volunteers who inspired
exception of a date back in the spring of 1986 when our first principal, you saw him in the video, Russ Jones, shook my hand and said, great interview, you've got the job. This is the second best occasion in my life for school. Now, we still have the building for another 45 minutes. Isn't that good? So please, after our final performance, I'd like you to schmooze and talk and get to know those who you didn't have a chance to see earlier. And I just want to thank you. Till next time, in 2075, I'll do another one of these.
All right, they were both West Credit students from 1988 to 1992. After gigging separately all over North America for the last 17 years, they come back to our stage to team up for an amazing musical reunion of their own. Joining them is our very first music teacher. He is a 12-year veteran of West Credit, a number of roles he fulfilled, but we certainly remember him as an amazing musician and great band leader, Mr. Ted Blackburn. And along with Ted, we're going to ask David DeVoe and Craig Snelson to team up with Ted to bring our show to its logical, most exciting conclusion. They're going to perform two songs for us today. Please welcome David DeVoe, Craig Snelson, and Ted Blackburn.
How are you doing, Tony? Thank you. I was lying on my
Okay. Dave, before we go on, it's a real thrill to be able to play with former students, Dave DeVoe and Greg Snelson, and our special guest, Stanley. And as you'll see from this next number, it's a real thrill for me too. I never thought this would happen, but I'm actually going to share the stage with John Lennon.
You said